A person is in front of a vertical mountain, fires a bullet, and hears its echo in a time 3 seconds. The person walks a distance d towards mountain, then fires another bullet and hears its echo in time 2 seconds. If velocity of sound in air is 340 meter per second, find the value of d. So person standing in front of the mountain first fires the bullet and heard its echo in 3 seconds. He walks d distance towards the mountain and again fires the bullet and heard its echo in 2 seconds. So what is the distance through which he has moved? Now imagine this is a wall. This is the position of the person. Say he is standing at a distance x initially. So here he fires the bullet, sounds and heard its echo. Let us say time taken is t1. Now we know that t1 is equal to distance covered 2x by v, or x is equal to vt1 by 2. He is standing at a distance equal to vt1 by 2. Now second case, he walks through distance d. The new position of the person, this is the new position, so he walked through d distance. Now again fires the second bullet, so it covers and comes back. Total is x, so this is already d, so remaining is x minus d. The time taken for this one is given as t2. So if I use the similar equation, t2 becomes equal to 2 times x minus d by v, because here it is covering only x minus distance. So v t2 by 2 is equal to x minus d. Second equation. Now substitute first equation x value into the second equation. So v t2 by 2 is equal to v t1 by 2 minus d, because our interest is only calculation of d. So d becomes equal to, take this term right side, bring this d left side, v by 2 times t1 minus t2. V is given as 340, t1 and t2, initial time 3 seconds, final time is 2 seconds. So it is 3 minus 2. Therefore, here I can cancel 340 with 2, 170. 3 minus 2 is 1, therefore d is 170 meter. So the person moves 170 meter towards the fourth wall and then fires the bullet. Because of this, he is able to hear the echo in the second case in a time 2 seconds.